Fuel shocks disconnected. Oh, I think I actually might have broken it. It's definitely not working.